So yes, you know what? I would watch that. I would watch that. If it persists, yes. I would always just get it checked out. At this age, you guys are often going, if you choose to get those vaccinations for your kids, and you're usually doing regular follow-ups with doctors, I would just be asking them to check that. You know, when you're doing that, you say, oh, I'm just wondering about your ears. Can you take a quick bit of a look? Sometimes they kind of get in there and see really well, because if they're really kind of movers and... what would be more of an indication is if she was, say, really babbling and doing a lot, and then you're starting to notice there's a decrease in that, or she's just kind of, it's a bit stagnant, she's kind of plateaued and not really changed much, then I would be getting that checked out, okay? Because at this stage, they change all the time, right? So if your kid is not changing very much, that's what you want to kind of get looked at. So they're all in that kind of 12 month and under range. We're at 12 months. What do you think they, so when we're looking at communication skills, we're often thinking, what are they saying? We're always thinking about speech production. But you know what? There's a lot of other skills you need to look for. So they're prerequisite skills for talking. So one of the things is their ability to play, and to jointly attend with you. So you know, if Quinn's here, he's got something, and it's something where you're turn-taking, and he's looking at you, he's looking at the toy, he's engaged with both things. That's a really good thing. You don't want, some kids are super independent. They'll take this, you try and go and play with them, and they're like, I don't want you. I'm off over there, and I'll get something else. And they'll play by themselves, and they're, you know, fixated on the object or the toy, but it's almost like you don't exist. That's a red flag. You need to probably get some support and see and work on those play skills. So play skills are really important.